Yeah, you already know. You fuck around with the wrong guy. Where I come up with that's a lie. Get in my face, look me in my eye. I guarantee that I'll make you cry. When you die, he traumatized me. You must be high. This is my guy, so no surprise. Say goodbye to this house of cards. You know how the lies are starting to crumble from your eyes. Do you want the smoke? Damien, the fucking mix. Yeah. Smoke. Hey there, bitch. What the fuck is up? Hardest diss track of 2019, and I'm about to tear this up. I'm an underdog in the revolution, like when the U.S. wrote the Constitution. Guerrilla warfare at its best. Now I'm here to put you to the test. Inverse crosses at the crossroads in the thick of the woods of where the story unfolds. I'm set to set it. It's 3 a.m. in the pitch black. Hear a sound setting in the back. I'm gonna start us off saying that you're fat. JK, fuck that. Did you think I was really that whack?
No.
Because this isn't a liberal assault, so open your wounds, now his assault. You can send teams with the red beams and a ski mask with a difficult task, but don't forget the Glocks to get rid of me. Only problem is that you don't know my history. I rap about real shit too, and it isn't a mystery, but I had to change shit up because there's some differences between me and you. First off, you were locked up since what?
Really?
You were like 14 and up multiple times for petty crimes, man. You gotta be dumb as fuck.
You're dumb.
Bubba, did you learn that you ain't supposed to get caught?
Get caught.
Real G's moving silence, at least that's what I was taught. You fucking around with the wrong guy. You act humble, but that's a lie. Get in my face, look me in my eye. I guarantee that I'll make you cry. When they die, they traumatize me. Must be hot, this is my guy. So no surprise, your body's this house of cards that you built out of lies. It's starting to crumble right before your eyes. Do you want the smoke? Cause you can get body. Do you want the smoke? Cause you can get body. Do you want the smoke? Cause you can get body. You got no hope.
No.
A lot of body. Bitch, I'm ready for the walk. I'm shaking your tree. I'm smarter than you, bitch. I've been known about gravity.
Shit falls.
It's time to give you a lesson on my savagery. Recently, I've leveled up. Yes, tactfully. Rapidly delivering this rhapsody. Going after girl for attacking me. She's a cyber bully. What makes it worse is the type of thing that's got kids for themselves and the earth. That she wanna act like there wasn't a fight. Deleted the tweets and blocked me like
it never happened.
Left me killing cold, but now laughing. Maybe we should open up a dialogue though. Message in private. Probably no. Let's go at it like you did a few months ago. In front of the world of Twitter. Let's go. This is an attack on your soul.
Yep.
My manager says I lost
control. Oh, yeah.
In all reality, you just awoken to sleepy demon that was inside me screaming and beating. Now I'm out here like a Charlie Sheen and I'm wilding out and I'm
winning.
Off the bullshit, that's your music. And when I get rich, I'ma still laugh, bro. So you're lying ass, got famous off a joke. Here's a waffle, man. I hope you choke. I think you chose the wrong path because it ain't selling crack and it ain't rap. You should have went with your pops.
But
instead, you chose pissing in front of cops. There's dimensions to the shit. Just try to understand if you don't comprehend. Just fucking pretend, you little bitch. You fuck around with the wrong guy. You act humble, but that's a lie. Get in my face, look me in my eye. I guarantee that I'll make you cry. When you die, they traumatize me. You must be hot, this is my guy. So no surprise, say goodbye to this house of cards. You built out of lies, it's starting to crumble up before your eyes. Do you want the smoke?
The smoke.
Get body. Do you want the smoke?
Cause
you can get
body.
Do you want the smoke?
Cause
you can get
body.
You got no hope. A lot of got it.
Do you want to smoke? Cause you can get body. Do you want to smoke? Cause you can get body. Yo.
When you die, leave traumatized me. You must be hot. This is my guy. So no surprise to your body. This is how it goes. You know how the lies are starting to crumble right before your eyes.
And it's fucking sad that I even had to do this shit. But I made sure that it was definitely going to be worth your fucking time. But I really don't think you're gonna say shit back. Although I think you should. You woke in the sleep of fucking demon. Just fucking remember that. You ain't want fucking smoke. Fuck you, Jelly Roll.